Curtis Mayfield and the Impressions were lyrical prophets of our time.
Play Curtis Mayfield next to Mozart and Beethoven. Classic is forever. Good today, yesterday, and tomorrow.
The music would just go through your body, and when Curtis would hit that mic, everybody just went berserk. You'd do a lot to see the Impressions in them days.
You hear in Curtis Mayfield and the Impressions the spiritual power of a Martin Luther King.
All we were doing was telling it like it was.
And it fit in with what was happening as far as the movement was concerned as well.
It was almost like he was a soundtrack to our everyday lives.
I don't think Curtis really understood how much he was loved.
Curtis Mayfield gave people the audacity to have hope and strength in the blizzard of chaos.
They will have to go down in history as one of the greatest R&B groups that ever sang.
Curtis Mayfield has left an impression upon our souls. Simple as that.